like mad people dying over here.
I'm gonna show you exactly how anyone can become a great Warzone 2 player in this video. Get the thirst. Alright, this way. I'm just gonna wait for him. Take my time with it. Alright, today we're back on Ashika Island. We're gonna be playing solo quads, and I'm gonna be taking you through the thought process of why I'm doing what I'm doing. And you know, of course, we're gonna be going for at least 30 kills. So strap in, baby. About to go crazy. Alright, you wanna prioritize again a long range gun and an SMG, which I just did. I don't like that. I thought it was a mini bot. I'll take that. Alright. Now we're gonna focus on just pushing in. People always come to castle. They're my teammate fighting actually upstairs. Yep, pushing. Alright. Oh, SMG. Oh, yeah, the FSS. I'll take that. And now we're just going to go hunting. Ooh, I hear one. One flying in, it looks like. Set above. Damn. No chance he peeks that again. Alright, I'm gonna take the helicopter. I'm gonna go push other teams. Oh, bro. You're doing too much. You're doing too much. So now I'm just holding the high ground. I'm gonna have to drop in on these boys. Claymore right there. Above me. So I'm just taking it slow. I'm gonna try to turn these into 1v1s right now. They know where I am, so I'm kind of fucked. So I'm gonna rotate around. Above. I don't want to fully commit here, so I'm gonna kind of play the stairs just because I hear so many dudes. Oh my god, I thought my teammate was behind me. I just sold. All right, we're gonna land right back there. I had so many weak. I'm gonna land right next to it right here just because I want to solidify a gun before I actually go and fight. Oh, look at that. That's all I need. Let's get it. Revenge time. Reload. Here, I'm coming up the stairs. At least I think I hear him coming up the stairs. I'm just rotating around, turning this all into 1v1s, man. Looking at the pings. Oh, that's lucky. Alright, we got people pinging in the air. I'm gonna go push that. I hear somebody. Alright, we're gonna keep moving around. See the pings. He might got that guy. Who is he shooting at? Shooting at this guy. Get the thirst on that. Now we're gonna look up because they said enemy soldier incoming. Don't see anything. I'm gonna push this way because the teammate's pinging. I'm gonna fully heal real quick. And we're going. Oh man, all right, I got this. Don't even worry about it. All right, we know the other one's pushing us because he's pinging, so we just gonna have to play this smart. Took his ankles, boy. Almost died, but we took his ankles. So there, I just waited and I just jumped the corner as he turned, try to break his camera. All right, let's get our guns. Once I get my guns, game over. I've been really messing with this Vel lately. Grab a UAV. People this way, why not? I just realized I got no assault rifle ammo. Boy, an idiot. Alright, let's see this guy over here real quick, camping in the water. Hopefully he don't got a self-revive. Camping ass boy. Alright, we gonna wrap this way because the drone came from this way. I have no assault rifle ammo, so I'm gonna have to play this really smart. Man, there's mad people flying over here. Get the thirst. Alright, this way. I'm just gonna wait for him. Take my time with it. Listen for footsteps. Alright, enemy dropping in, so we always gonna look straight up when you hear that, you feel me? Teammate shooting, let's see what's good with that. He's shooting at. Weird. Oh, look at that. Alright, so he definitely has to have teammates somewhere over here. Because he came from this way. Now we're just tracking the teammates down. Let's go. Would love to see it. Hopefully he doesn't have a self-revive. Don't look like it. Take the thirst anyways. There was mad people that flew in here earlier, so I'm just gonna take my time because you don't want to die. Especially not now while we're on the burner like this. Alright, a couple pinging in the building. Make our way there. Alright, we're gonna have to play this smart. Make our way up top. Boy, it scared me. I ain't even gonna lie, I ain't hear his footsteps. Alright, let's get on roof. I just realized the gas is coming in. Here we can see. So we got a couple knocks. Here more this way, so we're gonna focus on this. Oh, he's swimming. Oh, is he dead? Oh, my boy dead. Hold up. Oh no, he wasn't. Why didn't my shots hit? Oh my god. Oh my god. We have a loadie right over here. People camping it? Probably. Here. Take all that, my good sir. Pick the plate up, bro. Oh no. Listen for those hoodies, keep us alive. I mean, you had some plates. He did? Oh man, we're good. I'm gonna sit back in this corner real quick. Just wait it out, load up my guns. Cause you know his teammates are gonna come now. Make my way this way. But take your time with it. Ain't no rebirth. Definitely know he got some teammates camping at, boy. Someone aiming from my left, so I'm just gonna force my way into this house, but not too crazily, of course. Like, smartly. Take our time with it. Oh. Oh my god. Good thing he didn't push me. I just went in there and tried to change direction on him. Throw him off. Alright. See if we can get our boy back. No, I don't like that. Now he knows I'm here. Fuck. There again, I just try to change directions on him. Fuck. Alright. Shit is going crazy up here. So let's try to get a little sneak in. God damn, these bombs are really fucking me here. It's a 1v1. Oh, GG's. You trying to learn how to get better? I got more videos like this. I'm out.